News tonight at 8, a woman was struck and killed today by an Amherst public school van. It happened right outside the Crocker Farm Elementary School. Three students were on the van at that time. They were not hurt. Investigators are now trying to figure out exactly what happened. Well,